sacrifice. Al-Asad would never sacrifice himself.
There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Asad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Camelot's man. Let's go.
Al-Asad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What the hell was going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, then. Do fight here. We are on the way. Stand by for air support. Building clear. No sign of Al-Asad. Move on.
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
Building is clear. Move on to the next one.
Two five here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders. Helicopter is on the way. We'll handle it. Out.
Yeah.
building clear. Let's check the next one.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
More, I need a good luck!
Who then?
More, I need a good luck!
Who? Give me a name! A name! I want his name!
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.